Now come for the second question. Form the differential equation of all straight line touching the circle x square plus y square equal to r squared. The straight line touching the circle is nothing but the condition. You know, in analytical geometry, the condition for the line touches the circle is c squared is equal to a squared into 1 plus m squared. So c is equal to plus or minus a into root of 1 plus m squared. Here the radius is r, so c is equal to plus or minus r root of 1 plus m squared. Now what is the equation of the tangent? The straight line touches the circle is equation of the tangent is equal to. So what is the equation of a tangent? Y is equal to m x plus c. Y is equal to mx plus c. So our plus c value is plus or minus, equation of a tangent is y is equal to mx plus c. Instead of c, substitute here plus or minus r root of 1 plus m squared. So how many constant is here? Here it is a single constant. So we can differentiate one time. So differentiate with respect to x. So what is our answer here? So it is dy by dx with respect to x. X differentiation is 1. So m, the remaining fully constant. So we can leave it out. So now instead of m, we have to substitute this dy by dx. Substitute in the first equation. What is our answer? Our first equation is y is equal to, my m is dy by dx. So dy by dx into x plus or minus r into root of 1 plus dy by dx the whole square. Am I right? Now what is the answer for this? So I'll bring it to this side. So my answer is y minus x into dy by dx is equal to plus or minus r into root of r into root of 1 plus dy by dx the whole square. Dy by dx the whole square. That is our answer.